Letter with the very pen you gave me when I proposed to you, every stroke of it filled with the deepest love. It's hard to believe we are finally here, the day we both knew would inevitably happen from the moment we met, moved in with each other, and finally that very early Saturday morning when I asked you to marry me. I really cannot wait for us to become husband and wife. I've unknowingly been waiting my whole life for this very moment, and now it's here. My desire is so strong for you to become my wife, I don't want to wait another moment for it to happen. You know as well as I do, my eyes will fill up when those doors open and you're walking down the aisle. I promise to love you with my whole heart, take care of you, protect you, but most importantly, be yours and only yours forever. You're already the most beautiful bride in the world. I'll see you soon, my darling.
Oh my God!
Oh, I think so I need gorgeous. A drink after that, John.
That is so gorgeous.
Oh my goodness.
night. Don't let her wait till tomorrow. Put out that light. Cause me and now, then, got to protect yourself. A no good woman can mean a good man's self. Ain't that right? Bite your hand, don't give her no bread. Ain't that right? Ain't that right? Ain't that right? Right down, right, can't be. I went down to the river, but I didn't jump in. Bet your last dollar, I won't do that again. Cause if a woman don't want you, best to let her go. Start down the road and tell her don't look back no more. Ain't that right? Ain't that right?
Big round of applause for you, Mr. and Mrs. Caulfield, ladies and
women, I ain't got no faith. The women nowadays trying to take man's place. If a woman come to your house and her face look like a man, bet your last dollar your old lady gonna start to read some sand. Ain't